Rachel has a question for Dr. Cohn. What are the different ways to treat ear deformities?
There are essentially two ways to treat ear deformities. One of them is ear molding. This is reserved for patients if their deformity has been identified in the first 2 to 3 weeks of life. And then the other is an otoplasty, which is the surgical correction. And this is usually performed at 5 or 6, but it can be performed also into adulthood.